Here's where you could put your septic system, your leach field. This ground is ideal for feeding a horse or pony quality hay, not something with a bunch of goldenrod, red osier, or burdocks. That might work on a mule or a donkey, but not a horse you love. You and I are on a road trip. We're leaving Holton, just to the outskirts, to 13 acres of land. This one's neat because it's surveyed. It's been soil tested. No waiting around like Willet or Walnut. Or I want to get an estimate of my septic, but gee, I wish I had my HHE 200. It has all that for a three-bedroom setup. Do you want to build? Would you like to horse around, have some ponies, plant something? This is fertile soil, but there's mixed woods. It's surveyed, it's soil tested, it's on the edge of town. And did we mention it's awfully close to the Holton Community Golf Course? Nickerson Lake, Drew's Lake, Skidacook Lake, you get the idea. There's a lot of waterfront not far away from this 13 acres of ground. It's on the lake road. We're hustling to get to this one because the seller wants me to get it online, and so do we. Plus, there's a thunder bumper coming. Once that happens, the drone doesn't go in the air. We have to stay away from property because it's too wet, too much weather. Here we go, turning the corner. We're on the lake road. Lots of potato fields. This is your property. What's nice is you can drive right onto this property. It's basically a pasture field, good conservation mix with clover, all kinds of nutrients, soil amendments. This would be great for someone that wants to farm or have some critters or just have a lot of space around them to build. Could be developed into a housing project. You could have a bunch of houses here, not too many, but a few neighbors, like your own kids or loved ones. Here's your mixed woods on the back. See the silage hay all munched up, put in the white bags. Can you see your new home here? Or just put your fifth wheel camper for now, but eventually retire here, raise a family, develop this property. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Mooers, working against the weather to get this video uploaded so you have one more to consider. The price, the link to the website, how to get hold of us, it's all down below in the Show More region. Go down below and don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel.